all-time fixed blade, and he showed a particular interest in it, so it inspired me to record another video and talk about this particular knife that is so dear to me in detail a little more. So I'd like to start off by saying it is an authentic German Luftwaffe World War II dagger that was captured in France by my father. He served with the 106th Cavalry in 1944. He entered France shortly after D-Day, about 3 weeks after D-Day. He entered France with the 106th Cavalry and was there until the end of the war. He saw a considerable amount of action in France, in Belgium. He won two Bronze Stars and one Purple Heart, and he brought this knife back with him from the war, and it's been in my family ever since. I remember this knife when I was a kid, and it's been in my family longer than I have, as a matter of fact. So that's a little bit of background history on how this knife came to be in my possession. It was captured by my father. A little more detail about the knife. It is a Luftwaffe dagger. Now, the Luftwaffe is the German Air Force from World War II, and it was commanded by Hermann Göring. And Hermann Göring was a World War I ace, and he had somewhere in the neighborhood of 22 kills. So he was in charge of the Luftwaffe, and this was a dagger that was issued to officers and high-ranking NCOs. Now, this is actually what's referred to as second model. And the second model dagger, they began issuing it in 1937. So I'm not sure exactly when this particular dagger was made, but somewhere in the neighborhood of 1937 to the mid-1940s, I would assume. It was part of a Luftwaffe officer's dress uniform. So this is considered to be a dress dagger or a parade dagger. It's not really a combat knife. It's not a combat fighting knife. It's more for decoration, and it's more of an award than it was an actual fighting knife. Now, let's talk about the blade itself, the knife. I want to start with the handle. This pommel is removable. It screws off. And some of the detail on the pommel, these are oak leaves, as a matter of fact. And there you can see a little bit of detail. Those are acorns. And the pommel is made out of aluminum. And of course, it's got the swastika on it. It's very ornate. There it is. Oak leaves and acorns. And I would assume that represents strength. Strength of the Luftwaffe. This is what's referred to as a stacked tang, or a hidden tang design, because the handle actually consists of three pieces. There's a ring right there with the oak leaves on it. And here's the handle part. And this is another ring.